Tuesday. My long run day. Not sure how far it's going to be, but it's going to be further than yesterday. So yesterday, Monday, came off night shifts, had about 4.5 hours sleep. This morning routine has been usual. At a great age. Start for me run. Got to about 2.5 miles on run and I got the dreaded bonk. The bonk, for those that don't know, is where you just, your energy goes like a massive sugar low. You feel like you've got no energy, you're hungry. So I had to make my way to the shops, get another drink and some energy gummies, and then soak all the way home. Managed to do 5 miles in total yesterday. Then went for a strength session in the evening with our last JD burn. But all day yesterday I just felt tired and absolutely no energy, and I had this massive appetite. So yeah, it's all part of running, and it's good to get them goals. Not everyone can be a good run. Not everyone can be a long run. And you have to take a defeat, a bad day, because the good days outweigh them. So I'm just doing the normal half mile from plus loop. Just taking me through the garden thing. On your pot lane, Cockleton, and then Carmel and all that malarkey. So a warm day as well. The weather's been catching me out quite a bit. I've been waiting too many layers. Too many layers. I mean, yesterday I had hat and gloves on, which could have attributed to my problem and my bonking yesterday. Alright, pitch, leave it there for now. I'll catch up with you later. Have a good Tuesday. Tomorrow I'm at the dentist, get my tooth pulled, so I don't think I'll be running tomorrow, but I may be at the gym having a strength session. We shall see how I feel, but in reality I think I'll be a dentist and then sofa and then pushing out some Zeds. I'll just cross over. Alright, catch us later. Ta-ra. How do peeps? So, still on my run, obviously. Around 5 miles in now. Trying to keep an even pace going. Around 7 minutes. So I can keep it going for. So I'm just running through Honeypot Lane in Darlington. Popular with dog walkers, runners. Cheers, please. So. People have no awareness anymore. Absolutely zero awareness in this town. What's going on around? So I'm feeling a bit tired-ish now. As I put my foot down a wee bit for the first 5 mile. Bit of threshold. See how long I can keep it up for. Trying to get ready for a race that I've got booked for next year. I'm getting older, so I ain't getting any faster. 48 this year. The big 48. Jesus, man. Right, peeps. I'll catch you later. So, around 6.5 miles done. I just started to slow the pace down a wee bit, give me a bit of recovery to be knackered. But I feel okay so far. A bit tightness in the old hips. That's because they're old. So, we'll be planning next year's trip to Thailand as well. Looking at where we're going to go, who we're going to fly with, and the prices for this year are absolutely ridiculous. Double what they were last year. I just on the airline's got to make the money back, but come on. Come on. So we'll be different options, different airports. It looks like it's going to be the old Manchester again. I'm determined not to fly over to yet after our last experience with them. That was shocking. I had to feel it now. I spoke too soon, didn't I? Just took a mile in there. What the hell? Friends and family. Barcelona. Right, kids. I'll catch you later. just don't leave it Strava. I'm with my Fitbit. Strava's been causing itself. So, I can't know. Half marathon done. Seem complete. Slowing pace right down now. Bring my heart rate down. Get in, stretch off, pull the rope, shower, refuel, rehydrate. Catch you later, peeps.